Barangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
There's no time to... I want you... You survived Helgen, but I haven't forgotten. As a token of my esteem, and please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very... I'd like to see this dragon.
No. Can't afford to risk both of you. I need here working on is to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
Last
hey,
thing here,
that isn't yours!
This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing
with. I'll see you at the watchtower. Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul.
By order of the Jarl, stop right...
Smart man.
Old friend, patron of the great clan battle.
He, who is old man,
you know well.
Divine!
are the children of man, and we shall inherit all heaven.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be here. Brigands I can handle.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
I work for Bellathor.
Everything's for sale. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Dragon is attacking the Western Watchtower. Right. I said a dragon. I don't much care where it came from or who sent it.
Get back. It's still here somewhere. Crocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Let's save us. Here he comes again.
Thank you.
Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. Well, you can shout now. You couldn't before, right? That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
Look, you already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing or what happened. You're lucky.
You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
Who heard the summons? So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that. So it's true. Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in... The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted. If you really are Dragonborn, the Greybeards...
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend?
Poof! What an archaic name was that?
Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this... what? Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant
fools!
There are sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Don't be so hard on Avenich.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeard.
Why, Ismail, you did it. Not you killed the dragon.
Whatever.
Oof!
Oh, that was sick. That's a shout.
It revealed.
It's on the mountain.
Greybeards heard it. If they think you're dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd
have
to fight Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons. The Greybeards.
There has been talk amongst the gods that you are dragonborn. But such a thing, surely that's not possible.
You've done a great service for me and my city, dragon. By my right, I assign you Lid. I'll also. We are back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
You shouldn't leave weapons laying around. Someone could get hurt. And if I see you do it again, that someone will be you. Have I made myself clear? No? But nobody wants that, right? Painful.
Is that so? Well then,
I'll have to charge you with disturbing the Jarls' peace.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. The Jarl has recognized you as a person. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. Lead the way.
Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing. And what of my son?
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds. I enjoy this. What can I get you? Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
What can I do for you?
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience.
Something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Against its own people. So rise up. Rise up, children of the Empire. Rise up.
It's a shame, isn't it?
What's the matter? You can't stand the side of a strong-willed woman?
Ah, Isolde, was it? What brings you to the market?
Fresh-baked loaves.
I'm here still warm from the oven.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. And we'll pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. If you locate her, find us
I don't claim to be the best... The finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. I help my father in more ways than people realize.
You lead, I'll follow. Still here. I've got your back. All right, what is it? What do you need? Anything else?
Bad time to get lost.
Still here. All right, what is it? What do you need? I need to... I'm right behind you. Let's get going then. I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Favor a steel sword, do you? Good choice for slashing or stabbing.
Be careful.
Oh.
Wait. I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes. Good enough. I'll just confiscate any stolen goods you're carrying, and you're free to go.
Thank you.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.